Can we build an unhackable computer? Computer systems have been an indispensable part of our modern society. However, cyber attacks by script kiddies, hacktivists, and nation-states can compromise their security and functionality. Mission-critical systems, including defense systems, enterprise networks, financial networks, and critical infrastructures, have been a prime target of such sophisticated attacks.
The root cause of vulnerabilities in modern computer systems is the fact that security has mainly been an afterthought, sprinkled on a system with otherwise weak foundations. Our vision is to build an unhackable computer, a computer system that is built with a strong and security-focused foundation, so that large classes of attacks wouldn't just be hard, they would be impossible. Such a system would consist of hardware and software that is secure by construction. We would like any attempted compromise to be readily evident, the same way that an open cap is indicative of a tampered bottle of water.
The vision of an unhackable computer is not to remain uncompromised indefinitely. Rather, it should resist attacks during a finite period of time, enough to accomplish its mission. An unhackable computer has five major components. Ubiquitous trust throughout the hardware ensures that sensitive data is only handled by authentic and verified pieces of code. Automated bots act like intelligent security guards, constantly scanning and inspecting various components of the system for evidence of attempted attacks. On such detection, they trigger system adaptation to maneuver the system away from compromise. A fundamentally secure software stack ensures that the applications are secure by construction. That is, if the application works, it is guaranteed to be secure. Cyber seals provide runtime monitoring of the system and act as proofs of authenticity. Any attempted compromise will be readily evident. Multi-factor computing carries identities throughout the system. Authentication will no longer be a one-time check vulnerable to credential stealing attacks. It will be a continuous property of the computation. Can you imagine the potential of an unhackable computer? Let's shape the future of secure computing.